Yeah, the pencil.
Where's your pencil?
Get to work.
You should have brought your pencil.
And no.
Hi, Swigert. This is Mrs. Sheamus. Graders, I have some news for you if you are interested in attending Palmer High School or shadowing at Palmer High School. Normally, the shadowing takes place in January and February, but got some information yesterday that if you are interested in shadowing at Palmer, you can do that next week, the week after, November 16th, or the week after Thanksgiving, which would be the week of November 30th, and you can shadow Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, or a Friday, and the shadowing lasts the entire day at school from 7:40 in the morning till 3 p.m. You are asked to provide your own transportation to and from school. However, you are shadowing for the entire day, and that does include lunch. They have some options if you're interested in just the regular track at Palmer. I have a phone number for that contact. Or if you're interested in the IB, the International Baccalaureate Program, for more academic challenge, there's another number. I will post this information right outside of my door, but you're welcome to come and ask me about it as well. So if you're interested in Palmer, please consider going to shadow them in the next couple weeks. Thank you.
Hi, today is the carnival. If you have your bottom sheet filled out from the carnival paper, you will have free dress. You will have a wristband given to you from your sixth period teacher. They will be including dinner and dessert. We hope we see you tonight for the carnival with family and friends. Without conviction.
Hey guys, don't forget art club starting on October 8th, right after school, and it'll end at 5:30. You want to participate in art club? I have 15 spots available. It'll be on Thursdays. We start next Thursday. And be sure to come and get a permission slip. You have to have a permission slip to join art club. Hope to see you then. Thanks.
Dungeon Master, your guide in the realm of Dungeons and Dragons.
Hello, my munchkins. Come and join Show Choir Tuesdays and Thursdays from 4 to 5:30. It's Glee Club, just for you.
Ah, hello there. This is Creature, inviting you to join us at Studio 42. That goes on Thursdays. Within my evil lair, come join us for filming fun and fear. and bring a snack.
Buddha Club, next Tuesday, September 22nd, after school. You should come.
Yeah.
Do you like food?
Oh, I love spicy food.
Really? Like pozole?
Yeah.
Green chili?
Oh, yeah.
Pozole?
Uh-huh.
Tamales?
Oh, yeah.
Gyros?
Yeah.
Falafels?
Yeah. I love all that stuff. Do you like Indian food?
You mean like tikka masala?
No, like wajipi and Indian tacos.
Wajipi? What?
Yeah. It's like jelly for your fry bread.
All right, well, anyway, if you like food, you should come to my room next week, Tuesday, after school.
Come eat with us, because cultures are delicious.
I love cheese.
Gotta add that to the menu, too.
We'll see you there.
See you there. Some pretty good chords. Keep going.
Namaste, Sadukas. Students, learners, seeker of knowledge. My name is Miss Smith. Just to give you a brief description of what yoga is, in Sanskrit, yoga means union. By practicing yoga, we are connecting with our highest possible self. To learn more, please come and join me after school beginning October 22nd in the Black Box for community yoga after school. Namaste.
All right, we've got a few things coming up next week for athletics. We'll start with wrestling. They are finishing up their season, and the A-Squad tournament will be November 14th, all day long at Coronado High School. Next Saturday, November 14th, they will be at Coronado wrestling for the District Classic. Tuesday, November 10th, Our Lady Titans will be at Horace Mann for basketball after school. And then on Thursday, November 12th, they will be here against North. So it'll be our first home game for the ladies' basketball season, and we will be here against North next Thursday right after school.
Hi, Matthew. So, did people laugh when the lady fell on the ice?
I don't know.
But the ice cracked up. Got him.
Under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.